Hey guys, this is Seal One Higher Naval, and I am doing Let's Play of this combat game, which is called SabreWing 2. And it was requested by Michael Myers. And, let's get on with this. I actually like this game because the soundtrack is awesome, the missions are interesting, and the graphics are amazing. This is the trial version, so to start things off, I'm gonna get this in full screen. There we go. And now, I'm gonna load the game. I actually uploaded this game's soundtrack in December 2012. Let's do this mission, which is called Fighter Scramble. So, let's do this.
Scramble all craft, we are under attack.
New mission objective. Missile inbound.
Now let's go ahead and get rid of the first enemy. I played this on my HP Pavilion A618X PC, and I have to use my PC to TV converter box for this because whenever I try to record the footage for this game using Bandicam, the FPS just gets pretty weird. And also, I'm the first to upload footage in this game. Why do I keep missing that?
Target lock acquired. Target lock acquired.
Now we're gonna match the speed and see if this will work.
Objective complete. Eliminated.
Nice shooting, Abe.
Alright. The first enemy
is gone.
Nice
shooting.
Enemy targets inbound!
Alright. Now let's see if we can get rid of the second enemy. But I need to press the Y key in order to target the enemy. Okay, I'm now ready.
Target lock acquired. Target lock acquired.
Oh, that's okay. At least I tried launching the missile.
Target lock acquired.
Looks like the space vehicle's on fire. I think it's going to explode.
Target eliminated.
And it did. I actually don't need to switch the missiles.
Incoming!
Objective.
Alright, that one's gone. There's more to go. I actually meant to say, I think there's like a few more to go. Now let's target the enemy first.
Target lock acquired.
What's that spray fire, pilot?
Now let's mash the speed.
Acquired.
I'm not really gonna use the missile this time. Alright, that enemy is gone. I guess one of the weapons I use are just reliable.
Target locked.
What's that spray fire, pilot?
Okay. Space vehicle is now on fire.
See that?
And
that was
it exploded.
Eliminated.
Incoming!
Now let's target the enemy.
Target locked. Quiet.
This time I'm gonna launch the missile.
Target locked. Quiet. Mission is done.
There we go.
Target locked.
Now we have a couple more enemies to go. All right, that one's
nailed
gone.
One.
I assume there's one more. Right, that one's gone.
The next traps have been eliminated. Station is secure. Return to the station.
Okay, we're gonna opt up.
You're cleared to land. Bring it on in.
Why is this cutscene going at a slow speed? It usually goes at a normal speed. Let's just wait for a few seconds while that space vehicle auto docks.
Mission complete.
All right. All of our pilots receive a special thanks, is what I should say for now. Great work out there. Alright, I completed the demo version, except I'm gonna do the instant action section next to finish up. Let's start with sitting ducks, but to make things less stressful, I'm gonna select the easy level.
Mission objective. Weapons linked.
Alright. Let's target the enemy.
Target locked. Quiet. Mission inbound.
I think we have to get some space buildings out of the way first. By destroying them.
Упала джалка, мерзавец.
Why do I keep crashing my space vehicle into the building? I'm still trying to get rid of them. Alright, that building exploded. That one must be in the building. I guess the missile doesn't really work yet. Get rid of the space vehicle. I'm still trying to do it. Now let's match the speed for a sec. Alright, the space vehicle is finally gone. We're done.
All enemy craft have been destroyed. Excellent work, pilot.
Thanks, sir. Alright, it's time for friend or foe. So, let's do it next. Now, we're gonna do the easy level. I've never always been able to pass this level. You're gonna find out why while I do this. And I actually get to change camps by pressing the V key. I didn't mean to press the pause button.
Weapons linked.
Alright, I just linked the weapons. This is an excellent view. But this view looks a lot better. This camp's pretty amazing. Now let's match the speed and see if we can get rid of the enemy.
Quiet.
Now let's try to launch the missile.
Target locked. required.
The critical warning? Oh no! Someone must be, some enemy must be going after me!
Missile inbound.
Oh, great. I just failed. But that's okay. I don't need to do this again. Since I want to mark this Let's Play as a short Let's Play, in other words, a single part Let's Play, well, that'll be it for this Let's Play, and I hope you all enjoyed it, and this is actually one of my favorite WildTangent classic games. And, well, this game is actually awesome, so goodbye everybody, and that's about it.